This is how I'm telling you, the man they put in the rest come off of the man, isn't it?
Come on, come on.
I'm gonna walk that damn market. Walk off.
Trust.
You mind if I come back again? Me, you know what it is. Tell you it's a dream. Like you aren't this long. I should go watch it.
Those were the only words that echoed in my head, but it didn't matter. As much as I tried, I couldn't think of a way of ruining Berlin's life. That wouldn't also hurt Rio. I could tell them how he planned to escape, or where the hangar was, but any revenge would also affect Rio. My little Rio.
It doesn't mean anything. It doesn't mean anything. It doesn't mean anything. It doesn't mean anything. It doesn't mean
anything.
It doesn't mean anything.
It doesn't
mean anything.
John was star. That you they get couple uppercuts. Well, you see the thing is about that video, I don't know what go on between the two man them for give an accurate account or accurate feedback. You understand? or if you even pick side to say you are all wrong. But based on what me have seen at the video, I feel like say the guy in the block, he was the aggressor. Based on how I see him react in the video, or him aggression, you know, as it relates to him body movement and all them things. I feel like him was the aggressor and him was the one to be blamed for this fight. Cause if you look, the guy in the blue top, which was the gas station attendant, him sit down upon the chair now, and then you see this guy in the black top walk over to him and then start behave aggressively. And the guy is still sitting on the chair and taking me in, you see it? And then at one point the guy in the black shirt walk away. So I thought that was it. But you see the man come back and the man come back even more bringle. So I said, Jano. And then I see the man going at the man face like him do and kiss him. At that point you see the man get angry and just push him off and start broke him up. You see it? Yeah man, him get broke up bad cause I know a couple of them punched the canic. And you see, if it wasn't for the people them that part the fight, I feel like say the fight it'd go on much longer and the guy in the block would get some serious lick and serious hurt. You understand me? Yeah man, cause if you come up to a youth, man sit up on the chair and then you go on body, you see the man stand up and the man they over here look down on you. Unless you're sure his fighting skills enough, I think you should walk away. Yeah man, the man did tower over him big. I mean, that was a signal for him walk away, but him persistent, him stand up and him fight the man, and the man broke him up. You see it? As I say, I don't know what going between the two men them for say who wrong and who rare, but based on what I seen at the video, it's safe to say that the guy in the block was the aggressor and him really fuel the fight. You see it? Him fuel the flames till it boil over in our fight. You see it? I'm just glad to the people and with it, part of the fight was unseen to part of the fight. I think it could have been prevented earlier if them did, because people were there and them see the thing I get heated. Them could have stepped in and try to, you know, stop it from happening. But in the end, I see a couple of people walk away. And then when the fight starts, you see beer people start run come. So, yeah, man, that was unfortunate. I'm just glad to say it never prolong on. And continue, because as I say, I'm sure the guy in the block would have get some beating. So tell me in the comment section, people. You see, if anybody who watched the video know what went down between the two men, just tell me in the comment section. I'm gonna pin the comment to the top so people can have a better understanding of what I understand. Yeah, man, and tell me what you think overall about the fight. I mean, could it have been prevented if them people just did intervene, and if the youth they just never go on, so and I go in at the man face like him and kiss him.